was composition, because I thought it would be useful for them to understand what it's like to actually compose their own music in the Western classical style. And after a number of composition workshops, I selected what I felt was the best of these new compositions. And so before I play it for you, here to tell you about her composition is Mahika.
The name of my piece is Harsh, and it's dedicated to all the Indians who spoke out during the British rule. Thank you.